All are doing great. So I welcome you all to the place, to the amusement park, airport, and zoos of the country, Madagascar. So for the today's tutorial, pilot is Indrani. The co-pilot is Sunil. So over to you, Indrani.
Thank you, Mandeep. Good evening, guests. So today, as you all are aware, that we are going to visit. Madagascar. So here you can see the picture of beautiful city Madagascar.
Ma'am?
Yes?
There's actually a movie called Madagascar.
Yeah, animated movie, right? So let us proceed to my presentation. Madagascar, the official name of Madagascar is Republic of Madagascar. It is an island country, as you can see in the map, in the Indian Ocean, approximately 400 kilometers to 50 miles off the coast of East Africa across the Mozambique Channel. Madagascar is Indonesia is the first world's largest island country, and Madagascar is the world's second largest island country. It comprises the island of Madagascar, the fourth largest island in the world. Please don't annotate on the screen. The fourth largest island in the world and numerous smaller peripheral islands. Madagascar is a biodiversity hotspot. You know biodiversity hotspot? Heavily threatened by habitat loss or other human activities. Or risk of destruction is known as biodiversity hotspot. Over 90% of its wildlife is found nowhere else on Earth. But now they are running many education centers to save their wildlife. We will know about it later in our presentation. Here you can see the map of Madagascar. It is comprises of three colors, white, red, and green. Now we will see airport in Madagascar. So first one is Evato Airport. Evato International Airport is the main international airport serving Antananarivo. It's the capital of Madagascar, which is located 16 kilometers northwest of the city center. Do not annotate on my screen. I'm requesting. Please don't annotate. It is very disturbing. So Evato International Airport is the main international airport serving Antananarivo. Is the capital city of Madagascar, which is located in 16 kilometers northwest of the city center. Evato Airport is the main hub for Air Madagascar and is located in the commune of Evato. Now this is Fescane Airport. Fescane Airport is an international airport which is located on the island of Nosy Be, just off the northwest coast of Madagascar in the Dina region. Since Nosy Be is the one of the most developed tourism destination in Madagascar, the airport is one of the busiest in the country. So this airport is the busiest airport in the country. Here you can see the picture of airport the Nosy Be. Now, next is Morondava Airport. Morondava Airport is an airport in Morondava, Menabe region, Madagascar. Here you can see the picture of Morondava Airport. Now, the next is Sambava Airport. Sambava Airport is an airport in Sambava region, which is also located in Madagascar. Now, we will have one video on airport. Just a wait, I'm sharing my screen. Just wait a minute. Is Botanical Garden of Tasim Bazaza. It is located in Tasim Bazaza. Is a zoological and botanical garden in the neighborhood of Tasim Bazaza in Antananarivo, which I told that it is capital city of Madagascar, which is located just north of the National Assembly of Madagascar building. Here you can see the picture of Botanical and Zoological Garden. Now, continuing to this, it is said to house the first collection of Malagasy wildlife with several unique species on display. The zoo has a museum with collection of tribal carvings and skeletons of extinct megavertebrates. Here you can see the picture of skeleton, including an elephant, bird, pygmy hippos and giant lemurs. Lemurs are very famous over Madagascar. It is also contains Madagascar's largest herbarium with roughly 80,000 plant specimens. Now, the next one is Parc Evolonia. Parc Evolonia is recreational and educational zoological park home to lemurs, reptiles, amphibians and other native Malagasy species near the city of Toamasina in eastern Madagascar. On their own with a guide, visitors can explore the wild exhibits, orchids and education center, as I told that we run education center. So there are
ma'am, your voice is breaking.
They're here.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so this is Parc Evolonia, which is a recreational and educational zoological park home to lemurs, as we know that lemurs are very famous in Madagascar. Reptiles, amphibians, and other native Malagasy species near the city of Toamasina in eastern Madagascar. On their own or with a guide, visitors can explore the wildlife exhibits, orchids, and educational center. As I told you earlier, that they run education center to preserve their wildlife, model agriculture station, historic ruins, and 9 kilometers of hiking trails. So continuing to Parc Evolonia, beyond the visitor experience, Parc Evolonia is a regional conservation and education center, consists of a 4-hectare zoological park and a 282-hectare forestry station, and offers an environmental education center as well as Evolonia Conservation Training Center. The extensive operation on the sites are one of the initiatives of the Madagascar Fauna and Flora Group, a non-government conservation organization supported by a consortium of zoos, aquariums, botanical garden, universities, and other related organizations. Now, the next is Madagascar Exotic, also known as the Piraeus Butterfly Farm. It is a small private run reserve or zoo at Marozivo. It is a popular tourist stop between Antananarivo and Madagascar. They have collections like reptiles. They have basically reptile collections like chameleons, iguanas, geckos, frogs, amphibians, crocodiles, and Papillon butterfly. We will see Papillon butterfly here. It's beautiful, right? Do you love this butterfly?
Yes.
Okay.
Now yes, the next. Mama, abhi kya kar rahe hain?
Yes.
Ma'am, abhi humne kya kya kar liya hai?
We have visited airports in Madagascar, and now we are visiting zoo in Madagascar. We will share you the recording.
Ma'am, amusement park.
After this, we will visit to see the amusement park, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. So next is Lemmer's Park. As I already told that lemurs are very famous over there, Lemmer's Park is a small botanical garden and lemur reserve covering 12 acres, which is located 22 kilometers southwest in Antananarivo, Madagascar. Most of its 9 lemur species are free ranging within the park, which also contains more than 70 of Madagascar's endemic plant species. The park is open to the public, offering guided tours as well as standard amenities, a gift shop and a restaurant. Visitors can arrange transportation between downtown Antananarivo and Lemmer's Park on a private park shuttle. Here you can see the picture of some lemurs. Now we will have one video on Lemmer's Park. Have patience. Is good?
Yes, ma'am.
And now we will visit amusement park. So they don't have very fancy amusement park. Interesting thing about Madagascar Escape Biscayne. Basically, they have accommodation for their tourists. In many resorts, you can take the feeling of amusement parks. This is basically a resort. They contain this giant wheel and swimming pool-like structure. This is called Madagascar Escape Biscayne. So next one is Bateau Beach. So they have houseboat like structure hotel with swimming pool, which makes you feel like you are in beach, and also they have many water slides. So they also they have a very simple amusement park named Akur Milalo, where you can enjoy video games. Some rides are also there. We will see a video on Akur Milalo. Wait a minute, I'm sharing my screen.
I'm a child who speaks Indian between, so we can't
do you enjoy. Yes.
Yes. The right person
scared. Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, but I was also thinking that how the person recorded, he was not scared that ride would hit him also.
The ride wasn't scary.
Yes.
Rides were 75% scary.
Also very enjoyable.
Yes.
So do you found these lemurs are interesting?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So, do you want to share anything with us? Any facts or anything about Madagascar?
Lemurs were looking like monkeys.
Yeah. Their tails are so big, so long.
Ma'am, jab aap share kar rahe the, tab Ananya Pal ne hai na बीच में ना शेयरिंग स्क्रीन से है ना उसके ऊपर पैन कर दिया था.
ओके, नेक्स्ट टाइम डोंट डू एनी एनोटेशन ऑन द स्क्रीन सो दैट्स ऑल अबाउट आवर टुडे सेशन. होप यू एंजॉयड.
यस मैम. बोल दी.
यस मैम.
सी यू टुमारो. बाय.
Bye, ma'am.
Ma'am?
Yes.
Bye, ma'am.
What country we are visiting tomorrow?
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.
Ma'am, what country we are visiting tomorrow?
Wait, let me check.
Ma'am, which country?
Give us a minute. We are checking and telling you.
So it's Mexico.
ओके
ओके बाय टेक केयर.